and welcome back to the channel. On this video, Keith and I are back at it again, continuing along here. This time we're heading to Summerfield Golf Course. We've gone from summer to fall pretty quickly here as it's another overcast day. Partly sunny, the sun has come out a few times. But nice biking weather. Leaves are falling already here. Thank you.
shrub or something, like a leaf. Do you notice anything? Nah, that's probably just a leaf.
Yeah, I don't see nothing. Oh, look it.
Oh, is it a rock? Okay, that's what it was.
But those tires are so... If you can get something in between there, then you might have an issue. But otherwise,
no,
they're pretty tough, those tires.
Okay.
Go from trail to road now. As we're at Hall Boulevard, if you're familiar with this area.
What's up? I didn't hear you. You ready?
Yep. Sometimes these lights are pretty quick. You gotta be, that's why you need a Grizzly, right? Don't like the bike lanes because of the debris.
Yeah.
Like, why can't we have clean, you know, lanes just like they have?
Right.
My battery went to 80. The battery on here, it only tells you in 20% increments.
Does it?
Yeah, it doesn't do it any differently.
Mine's saying 89, that's why I love to say.
You definitely want to be careful with the white lines, right? Those are slippery.
Yeah.
that car got up alongside of me, that van there.
Yeah.
And I wanted to catch up to you, so I gave it a little oomph, and the guy couldn't keep up with me.
Oh, yeah.
It was kind of funny. I mean, he could keep up, but the speed limit here is pretty slow.
25, yeah.
25, so. And I was thinking I was going up 30 or so. I don't know. I didn't even look down. Look at all the glass. That must have been some kind of party.
Even at 25 miles an hour, this thing was only probably working half the power.
Yeah. And yeah, was that both motors?
Yeah, both motors.
Yeah, if you really need to reach back, it has the power.
Honestly, this thing has enough power to go well over 40 miles an hour. They just have it governed.
Yeah, probably. It probably could with two motors.
It could probably get it.
But it's built for hill climbing and stuff,
oh, yeah.
You know, and it's good for off-roading. It's got that oomph when you get on it. It's got, you know, if you want torque, that bike has it.
Even at 25 miles an hour, going up a hill, if you decide to throttle it all the way, you can still feel the torque.
It's accelerating sometimes, right, going
yeah.
up the hill still.
You can still feel the power.
Yep. Yeah, I don't know what that bike can't do, you know. A beast or a tank.
Right.
And that's going to do it for another video here on the channel. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and thank you very much for doing that. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you'll be notified. And if you want to leave a comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave that in the comments below. Once again, thank you for joining me for this video, and until next time.